Hello, my brother. What is your name? Tell me your name.
Idao.
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 Midao. Midao Klo. Yes. Midao. Madikuku. This one. This one.
Yeah.
This is Kente. Is it is Kente?
Yeah.
Okay. This is different from Ashanti Kente.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Medao, as you are doing like this, you are pulling it from the other side. It's coming small, small. Okay. Medao, sorry. How long this one will come which year and you finish this one? How long? The whole day? A day. Okay. That being part of say, where any Ashanti there's a difference than a
womb.
Okay. 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 It's where we name say Ashanti for the no. It's where say your friend say. Executive, okay. As you can see, this is a serious business going on right here. And this is the executive Kente production. According to the maker, this is much expensive than Ashanti Kente, Bonyule Kente. He said from that distance, as you see the rope pulling, it will pull it. By the end of the day, you find the end of the rope here. And this is amount of Kente that is going to get out from it. He's later going to tell us how you do mesh the pieces of Kente to get a full Kente. But for the meantime, it's another way of expand the business. Is it possible to add industrial machine to produce this, or it will forever remain as a manpower? This is the question for our brothers and sisters diaspora. If another idea is coming, so that as it's been happening like this, it can be turned like a machine that can produce it so that it will be fast and many within the shortest possible time. Or nothing can be done, it's going to remain as a manual production like this. Once again, it's the RETURNEES channel. And we have enough questions to be asked concerning the development of Africa. So these things has been done by our forefathers and is still going on. Is it a way that later advanced technology will come and it will turn into machine production, or it's going to be like this till the end of generation? let our investors come in, let our brothers and sisters come in, let's think, let's sit down, reason, let's see if there is a way to put this into the advanced level to produce it more. Once again, it's for the Kodimese AK247, not much exaggeration. This is the executive Kente production right at the Volta region at Latekope, where the river salt is being found. And once again, it's Afred Kujemensan. Just please thumb up, subscribe, share with us. We are still investigating more about the Kente production. And we'll come your ways again. Please thumb up and hit the notification button. Thank you.